Sometimes Los Angeles feels like the center of the universe. After all, 10 million people live here. And of those 10 million, how many go to college? What is the college of the future? What does a new building mean to the world? What does a building mean to the life of a student, to a teacher? Can a building help the environment? Can a building change someone's life? What does it mean when a college district initiates its own transformation? With the passage of Proposition A and AA, the leaders of the Los Angeles Community College District and its Board of Trustees set about answering these vital questions by embarking on a sweeping program with an ambitious goal: create the modern, sustainable community college district of the future, open to all. Today, we'll look at Los Angeles Trade Technical College. Established in 1925, Trade Tech is the oldest of the district's 9 colleges and is considered one of the leading vocational institutes in Southern California. Los Angeles Trade Tech sits squarely within a 4-street grid slated for major urban beautification within the next 5 years. As we travel down Washington Boulevard, the campus is on our left, conveniently accessed by the MTA Blue Lines. This sustainable transportation solution offers students ease of access to the newly revamped campus. To complement the campus-wide improvements, the MTA will provide matching federal funds to create a vital urban multimodal transportation center. Moving through Washington and Flower Streets, we pass the new ramp connecting the rooftop parking of the Auto Metal Building, also known as the F Building. This new ramp is key to the theme of campus-wide integration and will unify the North Campus with the South Campus project. With the removal of the old ramp, the Library Building will stand visibly in the center of the North and South Campus to create a more classical learning environment. As we track around the building site, we see the existing Olympic-sized pool flanked on both sides by athletic facilities. On the corner of 23rd and Flower, we see the current gymnasium and the North and South Campus buildings come into view. As we move toward Grand Avenue, we are given a good view of the buildings with downtown Los Angeles in the distance. The Grand Avenue streetscape is aesthetically pleasing. This ambitious streetscape ushers in a new era in the design of urban centers of learning. Taking a cue from other visionary projects from Bilbao to Disney Hall, the beauty of the building's form will completely serve its educational function. The corner of Washington and Grand offers opportunity for future campus aesthetic enhancement. This will define an inviting, important entry point to the campus. This animation presents the building's construction sequence, highlighting its architectural skin, the leading aesthetic feature of this project. The structural design of the South Campus Tower steel frame building exceeds the seismic criteria of the city audited by the DSA. Cantilever beams support the web of steel tubes and sections that form the framework for the brick-veneered ribbon skirt of the building. The building facade comprises a combination of curtain walls and smooth stucco exterior painted white. An important fact, the structural design of this steel frame building exceeds the seismic criteria established by the city. The materials utilized, the electrical, mechanical components, as well as the structural components, meet 3 important criteria: functionally durable, reliable in delivery needed service, LEED compliant. The North Tower, or Student Services Building, as the name suggests, houses the new Registration Department, Student Counseling, and related offices. The South Tower, or Technology Building, houses 2 large classrooms, multi-purpose rooms with attached food preparation areas, and assessment classrooms. The conference rooms will be equipped with state-of-the-art audiovisual technology. The project's aesthetic elements can also be viewed on the plaza level. An inviting combination of landscape and hardscape includes a manicured lawn and tree-lined walkways. This open environment provides much-needed space to encourage student interaction and a warm collegial atmosphere. A provision in a 30-year plan makes this landscape space movable as it can be replaced by more classrooms should the need arise. Moving across the green place, there is a sense of open environment that takes us to our next stop, the ground floor reception and new registration area. We travel through the ground floor interior that is well lit and fully air conditioned. The stone flooring and double height entrance creates a rich, vibrant welcome. The exterior facade at the lobby registration level has glass panels on all sides, taking advantage of the ambient light. This combination of natural light and interaction with Grand Avenue provide the optimal environment for learning.